I got another good one right after that. This lady came in, she like tripped and fell walking up the stairs, and like her humerus, like her I guess the bone you're fucking, you know what the humerus bone is?
No. Is it your funny bone?
Arm, like your like from your elbow to your shoulder, that long bone, alright?
Alright.
Toward the neck of it, which is like more toward your shoulder, they fucking sheared that bitch in half. Like, that was a gnarly break. No, it was not, surprisingly. It was, you could see it like pressing against the skin, but wasn't poking out.
Really?
Oh, so a lady came in, had her fucking skull fractured. That was a crazy one. Yeah, it actually was a really creepy story to go along with it. Like, she lived at home by herself, and her dog, she was laying in her bed, reading a book, and her dog started barking at the fucking door to her room. Started freaking the fuck out. So she's, like, all confused as shit, thinking somebody's at the door. She gets up, starts walking to the door. She blacks out. She comes to fucking halfway under her bed, on her back.